This could help. Give me a hand, will you? This could help. Give me a hand, will you? Okay, for something with wheels, this is very heavy. Give me a hand, will you?
There, that'll work.
Now all we need is a horse.
Those rafters will get us onto the roof, if we can get up there.
Good thing one of us thought ahead, eh?
Yeah.
All yours.
Hey! Eller yukarı! Eller yukarı! Yere yat! Dizlerine çök! Dizlerine çök! Yere yat!
All right! All right! All right!
This could help.
There, that'll work. Those rafters will get us onto the roof, if we can get up there.
Good thing one of us thought ahead, eh? All yours.
Hey! Eller yukarı! Eller yukarı! Yere yat!
All right, there's the tower.
Getting closer.
Appreciate that update, Captain Obvious.
Mehmet'e ne oldu?
O mu? O artık gündüz vardiyasında çalışıyor.
Memnun muymuş?
Mutluymuş, öyle değil.
Come on. Come on, come on.
Ama ben kişisel olarak turistlerle
baktığımda... Gotcha! Pull me up. You pull him. Wait, pull me up there. Oh, shit, that was close.
Ooh. All right, no more donuts for you. Behind you, as always.
There's a guy above you. There's a guy above you.
Sweet dreams.
There's a guy below you. There's a guy below you.
Great view. I can see your house. Let's get moving.
Guard right below you.
orada. Yakaladım.
Köşeye sıkıştırın.
See your house.
Let's get moving.
There's a guard right below you.
Kaçmaya çalışma.
Damn.
Yakaladım.
Yakalayın onu.
Yabancı. Düştü.
Shit.
Kaçamayacak.
Can't get any closer with the tower lit up like that. What the hell's she doing?
Come on, Chloe.
That's my girl.
Ladies first.
Ah, cute.
Here we go.
Oh, there it is.
Yeah, and there's the acoustic alarm. Until we get this case unlocked, that thing's gonna go off if we so much as touch this glass.
No worries, mate. Voila.
All right.
Now, we're sure it's the right one.
I guess there's only one way to find out. Sorry, Marco.
Crap. Well, that's the understatement of the year.
This is it. It's bloody useless. The light of the Great Khan. Wait a minute.
What are you doing?
It's resin. It'll burn.
And?
Just give me your lighter. What?
Is that really a good idea in here?
Come on.
Whoa.
Let me see that. Our ships were driven by a great flood tide into the wilds of Java.
Sounds like they were hit by a tsunami.
Yeah, somewhere off the west coast of Borneo.
Oh, great. That narrows it down a bit.
Look, this mountain must have been the closest landmark where they went aground. We find that mountain. We find the ships.
Yeah, good work, mate.
Wait, there's more. Okay, Joe. As if the ocean itself sought to throw off the terrible cargo we carried from Shambhala. The curse of the Chintamani.
Would that mean something to you?
Shambhala? Oh, my God, Flynn.
What?
Marco Polo found Shambhala. Shangri-La.
You're joking.
If they were carrying the Chintamani stone, it might still be there.
It's all very fascinating, but we really gotta go.
Yeah, I'm right behind you. What the hell are you doing?
Sorry, mate. This is where we part ways.
Wait, Flynn, we had a plan.
No. You had a plan. Turns out I've got one of my own.
Come on, throw me the rope. Don't be stupid.
Oh, yeah, right. You're the mastermind. Only you overlooked one little detail. Didn't you, partner?
So what are you going to do, shoot me now?
No, I just need you out of the way for a little while.
Shit!
You think I didn't know about the ships from the beginning? Any schoolboy could have figured that out.
Flynn... Listen.
Face it, genius. You've been played. Not yet. Want to give the guards a decent head start. Right, that's my cue. No hard feelings, yeah?
Damn it, Flynn.
Hemen çıkışları kapatın.
Kapıyı kapatın.
No. Okay, now I'm screwed. Damn it, Flynn.
Hemen çıkışları kapatın.
No. Okay, now I'm screwed. All right. Think, Nate, think. Yeah, there it is. Yeah, this way. All right. Use your head, Nate. Use your head.
How
the hell do I get out of here?
Aşağıda! Halledin! O yukarıda! Nişan alın! Nişan alın!
O burada.
All right. Use your head, Nate. Use your head.
Onu köşeye sıkıştırdık.
O aşağıda.
I get out of here.
Kanalizasyonda.
Öldürmek için ateş edin.
There we go. There we
go. Orada.
Gotta get to that ladder.
O burada. Allah'ın onu. Onu köşeye sıkıştırdık.
See you, suckers.
You overlooked one little detail, didn't you, partner?
What?
Face it, genius, you've been played.
Oh, really?
Hey, hey, hey! Jackass, you're ruining the show here.
Ah, what a shame.
Sully!
I really can't leave you alone for a minute.
Oh, man, am I glad to see you.
How you doing, kid?
I'm doing just great.
So, had to grease a few palms. Did go through the rest of your money, and a good chunk of my own, but hey! Jesus, you stink.
Yeah, not half as bad as that cigar. Hey, how'd you find me?
Well, a friend of yours asked for my help.
Hello, Nate.
Oh, no. No.
Now, wait a second.
Sully, kick her out and shut the door. We're safer in here.
Just wait a goddamn minute. Hear her out.
Thank you, Victor.
Hey, no offense, Sully, but you're not exactly the best judge of character, especially when it comes to women.
Fair enough. All the same.
Dear God.
Oh, no, it's not that bad. Look, I have my own bucket. Last cell I was in, eight of us had to share.
Listen, Nate.
You know something? I really appreciate you dropping by, but if you and Flynn hadn't screwed me over in the first place, I wouldn't have been rotting in this shithole for the last 3 months. So excuse me if I'm not just, you know, leaping into your arms.
I had nothing to do with it.
Right.
I told you, he's not going to listen to me.
Screw this. Nate, they found the ships.
In Borneo?
Yes.
And the Chintamani stone?
How do you know about that?
Do you really think Flynn could have figured that out on his own?
All right, good point. No, they haven't found it yet.
What do you mean they?
Flynn and his client, Lazarevich.
You know, the nutcase. They've been working together all along.
All right, then. If they haven't found the stone, that means there's still time. You're going to get us into that dig site. We are going to snatch that treasure right out from under them.
They'll never see it coming.
Yeah, well, payback's a bitch. Look, they called it the wish-fulfilling jewel. It's a sacred object.
What, like a Buddhist holy grail?
Exactly.
Thanks.
Sully, listen to this. In the kingdom of Shambhala lies the most precious thing to be found in all the world. A perfect raw sapphire of the deepest blue, larger around than the reach of a man's arms.
Ooh, that's gotta be worth millions.
Hundreds of millions. And you say there's more of this?
Loads more. Lazarevich paid top dollar for Marco Polo's journals. He's been after the Chintamani stone for years.
Well, if he's been counting on Flynn to find it for him, it's no wonder he hasn't had any luck.
If I can get a look at Lazarevich's files, I can find that stone.
Hang on a minute, cowboy. That's easier said than done. The files are in his tent, and his tent is in the middle of the camp. It's like an armed compound. There are soldiers everywhere.
Well, that's why it has to be an inside job. From someone they know and trust.
Oh. Okay, I see where this is going.
I just need a diversion. You give me 5 minutes in that tent, that's all it'll take.
Really? 5 minutes? Well, that's great. I won't even have to get my top off.
Chloe, I was thinking more like an explosion.
Or that. Can be arranged.
Are you in?
Oh, hell yes. I was in before you were.
Chloe, you're reading us?
Loud and clear.
We're getting close.
Okay, I've planted charges all around the perimeter of the camp. You two just need to arm them. The first one should be right ahead of you.
Here it is.
I also left the detonator for you.
Uh-huh. There we are.
All right. First one set. Don't touch the button.
This one?
Once you've set all the charges, just hit the detonator and it's showtime.
They'll never know what hit them.
Just be careful. The Tsarevich has got his men posted all around the perimeter.
Keep an eye out for patrols. I'm sweating like a hooker in church.
You brought a hooker to church?
Why not?
How much longer do we have to stay in this stinking swamp?
Hey, careful. Up ahead.
Don't let him spot you.
I said quiet, mate. That's the other end alone.
Okay. Looks like we can swing across there.
Maybe you can.
All right, hold on, Grandpa. See if I can find another way up.
Thanks, kid.
This way.
Nate, you should be approaching excavation site one by now.
Should have been back by now.
Shit, we've been spotted.
Take them out, fast. We can't let them climb back down. Should be getting close to the first camp. I've planted four more charges in there, but you're going to have to clear the place out before you can arm them.
Here's the camp. You ready for this?
Let's do it.
Oh, man.
that head there.
Intruder! Yeah.
right there! You're dead!
I don't think so. Oh!
Explosives and get them on.
Come on, kid. Quit screwing around. We haven't armed all the charges yet. Still gotta arm three of the charges. There should be only two left. Nate, we've still got to arm the explosives, remember?
Just what I need.
One more, and we're out of here. Okay, that's all of them. Let's go pay Mr. Lazarevich a visit.
Can't reach us. Come on over here. I'll give you a boost.
All right.
Come on, Gorgeous. Jump up.
What a great ass, Sully.
Thanks. Here you go, kid.
All right.
Ooh, that must have been some tsunami to wash these ships so far inland. Looks deserted.
The pump is down again.
The damn thing is always breaking down.
Come on, let's just fix it so we can get out of here.
Look, they're not armed.
Well, not that many. What are we waiting for? We can take these guys.
I don't know, Sully. Maybe...
There is someone here!
Thank you.
Ow!
Could have used some help down here.
Yeah, you were doing fine.
Here's another one for you.
Sully!
Hell yeah.
Enough of this frivolity, kid. Come on, we got work to do.
What does frivolity mean?
What do you bet we follow the hose, we find the camp?
You always follow the hose. Just like in Montreal, huh?
You're never gonna forget that, are you?
I think I see the camp up ahead.
Okay, you ready?
Wait, just hold on a sec.
Three months and you have found nothing.
Well, now, wait a minute. We've been...
Commander!
That must be Lazarevich.
This man was caught stealing artifacts from site number 5.
You would betray me for this?
No, Zoran, I can't explain.
No need. I am surrounded by traitors and fools!
What do you say we really ruin this guy's day?
Do it.
Brenna, search the perimeter! Go!
All right, it's all yours, kid. I'll cover you from here.
Some fool left a sniper rifle up here. Be careful, mate. Looks like they left a couple of sentries behind. Okay, kid. It's showtime.
This Lazarevich guy isn't screwing around, Sully. You should see all this stuff. He's got files on every expedition to find Shambhala. All the way back to the 1600s.
What about Marco Polo's journals?
Here they are.
Just hurry it up, you haven't got much time.
Yeah.
The worthy pilgrim is granted a golden passport to conquer obstacles on his journey to Shambhala. Huh.
Is that supposed to mean something?
Beats me. Hold on. Here we go. It was with great sorrow that I left my fellow travelers to their fate. A fate decreed by the dreadful cargo we bore from Shambhala.
They must have thought that tsunami was some kind of divine retribution.
Wait a minute. Damn. Sully, I don't think the Chintamani stone is here.
What?
Listen to this. I would have sooner endured the wrath of Kublai Khan himself than remove the Chintamani stone from that sacred shrine. Marco Polo never had the stone.
Then what dreadful cargo was he talking about?
I don't know.
Well, if the stone's not here, what the hell is Lazarevich looking for?
Shambhala.
Here in Borneo? He's a little wide of the mark, don't you think?
He must be trying to pick up Marco Polo's trail. Back to Shambhala.
Why?
Because the stone is still there. Chloe, can you talk?
Hold on. Yeah, I'm here.
In all this digging they've done, have they found any bodies, any remains at all?
No, now that you mention it, nothing. Why?
Over 600 people were shipwrecked here, yet there's no bodies. Don't you find that a little odd?
So where did they all go?
Where would you go if a tsunami hit?
To higher ground.
Bingo. We head to that mountain. What do you bet we find Marco's pals? Chloe, can you meet up with us?
Already on my way.
Great.
Uh-oh. Nate, you gotta get out of there.
You're gonna have to give me a minute, Sully.
You don't have a minute.
What's this? They're all dead.
Oh, crap!
Spread out!
Stay down, kid. I got you covered.
Oh, hold the body over here.
You. Well, that's convenient.
Whoa.
Weapons. Intruder!
Looking.
Intruder!
Coming at you.
Whoa!
got some for you.
Down, kid. I'll do what I can from here.
got you, Sully. coming! Should be this way. Sully, look at these stones.
Ah, now we're getting somewhere.
Would you look at that?
Oh, yeah.
Hey. Hello. What do we have here?
With any luck, the last resting place of Marco Polo's crew.
Shall we check it out?
Wow, this place must be thousands of years old.
At least.
Down this way. Wow. Looks like we hit the jackpot.
There must be hundreds of bodies down here.
Look at their teeth. They're all black.
God, I think they're all that way.
They must have taken refuge here during the tsunami. There's got to be some sort of clue around here.
Jesus! Oh. Ah.
Hey, I think I found something. In here.
What?
They must have carried their cargo all the way up here after they were shipwrecked.
More resin. I've seen this before. Sully, give me a light.
Oh.
Ooh.
Wait a minute. This is blood.
It's everywhere.
It's like a real massacre.
All right, let's follow the bloodstains. We'll see if they lead somewhere.
Seems to end at this wall.
Yeah, that's odd. This moves a little. Sully, help me out.
Here we go again with the pussy. I think I hurt myself.
The trail leads in here.
More bodies.
You know, maybe I'm crazy, but it looks like they all killed each other.
Come on, Nate. You're just getting spooked.
Wow. Look at this. What do we have here?
Just kidding.
Nate, you're gonna give me a goddamn heart attack.
Oh.
Man, is that an ugly friggin' thing?
What is it? Some kind of weapon?
No, it's a purba. It's a ritual object from Tibet. It's used to destroy obstacles.
Huh?
No, you know, spiritual ones.
Oh.
Wait a minute. Wait, could this be what Marco Polo was talking about?
Kid, I don't even know what the hell you're talking about.
In his journal, he wrote that the worthy seeker would be given a golden passport to conquer obstacles on the journey to Shambhala.
So, what, this is it?
Look, that's all really interesting, but where the hell is it a passport to?
Well, maybe this map would help.
Let me see that. Between Greater India and the province of Tibet lies a field of exquisitely finished temples. Hundreds of gilded spires stretching as far as the eye can see.
Hold on, I know this place. It's in Nepal.
Yeah, except it's not just a field of temples anymore, it's a city.
Well, that could make things a little more challenging.
Now, hold on, there's more. In all these many temples, only one conceals the secret path to Shambhala. And that path shall only be revealed to the pilgrim who bears the golden passport.
All right. Nice work, kid.
So what are we waiting for? Let's get out of here.
All right. See ya.
Let's get going.
I'm gonna go out and make sure the coast is clear. I'll see you in a bit.
Give me a hand, Nate.
This way!
Oh, God damn it.
Come on.
Harry!
Harry! In here! It's Drake!
What the hell are...
Get your hands up.
You sure know how to pick him.
Shut up, Sonny. Should have known it was you. And you, Victor goddamn Sullivan. You still dragging this tired old sack of shit around?
Easy, Nate.
That's pretty ballsy for a guy who spent the last 3 months behind bars.
Better than pissing away 3 months in the jungle without a clue.
Found the ships, though, didn't I?
You couldn't find your own ass with both hands.
And a map.
They came from down there. Whoa. Harry, look at this.
Speaking of maps, between India and Tibet, one temple will reveal a
pathway to Shambhala. Jesus, Flynn, while we're young.
Oh, no. Don't be such a bad sport. Take them to Lazarevich. You're gonna wish you'd stayed in prison, mate.
Move.
Come on, keep moving.
Oh, shit.
Are you all right?
Yeah, well, it'll make it look more believable. Now I'm going to try and buy you some time.
No, Chloe, you have to come with us.
No. Just meet me in Nepal. Now run.
Let's go.
I like her.
Yeah, I bet you do. Shit, they've spotted us.
Run for it.
Thanks for the heads up!
Will you quit screwing around and get up here? Let's go!
We jump?
Hold on there, Sundance. You gotta be out of your mind. We'll break our goddamn necks.
If we get caught, Lazarevich will break them for us.
I'm getting too old for this bullshit.
Oh, come on, now don't you start this again.
Listen, I don't have your luck. Guys like me gotta know when to walk away from the table.
Sully, we're gonna get out of this, okay? We always do.
Yeah. You go meet your girl in Nepal. I'm going somewhere warm.
Come on.
Hey, you can tell me all about it when you get back.
There they are!
Oh, shit.
Well, shall we?
After you, Butch.
See you in hell, kid.
Shit. When you said Lazarevich had a head start on us, you weren't kidding.
Well, he's had some help from the local guerrillas. The city's been on the brink of civil war for years. He just needed to throw a little gasoline on the fire.
Charming.
Yeah, well, all the chaos provides some cover while he destroys the city looking for the right temple. Nate? Hello?
Yeah, I'm still here.
You're not having second thoughts, are you?
Oh, me? Never.
Good, because I'm so ready to be done with these clowns. You got a map?
Yeah.
I'll meet you in the old market. Things are pretty quiet over there.
All right, you got it. Uh-oh. You got company.
Oh, great. Can you lose them?
I think it might be too late for that.
Come on.
Nate, are you all right?
I've been better.
Enough!